here. I'm filming. You don't think I am. So it is, let's see how early in the morning it is.
It's
with
six,
my morning boys.
It's 6:17.
Well, no, I can.
6:17.
It's 6:18. I wasn't putting my laptop last night. You don't see nothing. Get over here. So, yesterday or last night or whatever you call 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I got my tooth removed. I don't know if you can see on camera, and that's probably a good thing, because it's gross. And it was an adult, and now it wasn't a baby tooth that needed to come out. It was an adult tooth that they just used right out.
Of course, he didn't see it, because he was too wimpy.
What do you mean I didn't see it?
You didn't see them pulling it out?
Yeah, I did. I was awake. Guys, tell me if, you know, okay, you know what? You don't have to tell me, because I know you won't anyways. But, but you guys know, they don't put you to sleep for teeth. Because they need to have you open your mouth. I was going to sleep to get my tooth taken out.
I had to go to sleep when I had the surgery.
That was surgery.
On my teeth!
That was surgery to move your teeth. That wasn't surgery to take out 4 teeth. That was surgery to move 4 teeth. You weren't doing anything. You weren't messing around with your teeth. So yeah, guys. I really want you to say it because you feel a pain too. You're not gonna say it. And then in 2 weeks exactly, I'm gonna be getting my other tooth taken out right after the camping trip that we're going on.
No, it's right before. Jeez.
No, it's 2 days after. Shut up! I know what's happening. God. So funny to say. You don't sound like anything mean. Ow, that hurts. Hey.
Oh, does
that help it? Hey. Makes a tiny dragon like when you do that.
Does that help it?
So, actually, it's really funny. We both got up at the exact same time. Oh, man, what are the chances? Just kidding. She got up a little earlier than me and woke me up. Oh, what do you have? Oh, you got a casino. Okay, good. I thought you had, like, something dangerous, you know, something big and heavy and it would hurt. Okay, let's try this thing.
Okay,
so here we go. Joey's turn. You gotta face it towards them.
No.
Okay.
I get 2 tips.
You need to face it down. Face it on the thing so you can see. Gross. I mean, you gotta go like this. Dang it! Okay, I see. Dang it! Well, you need to put it away.
I thought
you said you didn't want to be in camera. So we're gonna talk about Mr. Slenderman Dog. For a second here. Because Mr. Slenderman Dog is pretty Slenderman. He's pretty Jamaica man.
Put that back. Girl.
That's a Chinese dragon. That's not even close to a girl. Don't even say that. It's mean. It's hurtful, and it's early morning.
Well,
so
we're gonna have to go. All right.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I don't know if that's time yet. It's at 4 minutes. It's only time.
Wow. Thank you for
watching.
Thank you for watching.
Sorry
for forcing you to watch our videos.
Bye.